You know, this is the spot of an old meteor crash.
Really?
No.
So what's so special about this diamond anyway?
Told you already. It's one of the rarest diamonds in the world.
Well, how do we know it's even out here?
Trust me. I've been looking at maps and charts for months. This diamond isn't in these woods. It doesn't exist.
Well, how do you know we're even going the right way?
Come on. It's me. Right? You think I would really get us lost?
I don't know.
Trust me. I know where we are.
How'd you even find out about this?
My last colleague and I were looking for it. We were looking for it for a while, actually.
No.
Who is that?
Back so soon? You're slacking.
It's just some crazy woods, lady. Don't pay any attention. We still got a lot more ground to make up before dark. Let's look up here. It's starting to get late. We're gonna make it. Don't you worry.
Are you sure we're going the right way?
Yes. Hey, it's her again.
Miss, we're looking for the resting place of a very rare diamond. You know anything? Miss, focus. Any information would be very valuable.
I hear the waves now. Be careful of that one, cowboy.
Thought this place looked familiar.
What do you mean?
You know what happened here?
Teen shenanigans.
No, a man was murdered here.
Who were they?
Geppetto Halitosis. And before he died, he was looking for this. What we're after is out here somewhere. So start looking. And no snack breaks.
Weren't supposed to find it this quickly.
Halitosis. What really happened to him?
I think we both know.
No. Who are you?
I'm the one that keeps the diamond safe. Sweet dreams.
She does to please.
Please.
She's Deep down, see her where she